Hello, fellow YouTubers. This is Derek Duct Tape here. And first of all, to subscribers, I'd like to say thank you for subscribing. Those who are new here or here for the first time, I'd like to say to you a very special welcome to this channel and thank you for picking my channel. And everyone else, thank you for going to the channel and watch my videos.
Now here's a story here of three trees growing in the middle of the forest. High trees, pointing high to the sky. So they all have dreams of what they want to be, just like kids have a dream of what they want to be when they grow up. Well, these trees here have a dream of what they want to be when they get cut down. As they're in the middle of the forest. Henchmen men or axemen are the ones that cut them down. And they're all looking. One says to another, hey, look over there. See these three trees? Would they be good to cut down for us to use? And they all agree, yes, they would. So now these three trees are discussing it. The first tree on your right, that tree wanted to hold kings, be used for kings, by kings. Maybe want to be a table that a king can sit down and eat from, or maybe a bed that a king can rest in. So this tree wanted to be that. And a tree on the left, second tree, wanted to be either a chariot or a boat or some wagon that can carry kings. That kings can be used so that they can all say they accomplished something. And a tree in the middle says, I don't want to be cut down. I want to be left alone, and I want to point the way to heaven. I want people to see me, they see the way to heaven. The first tree gets cut down. So they cut the first tree down. And what this tree became? Just a small trough that horses, animals could feed from. That's all it is, filled with hay. That's all this thing became. A sad disappointment on this person's face, on this tree's face. Had high hopes, got shattered. The second tree got cut down. You know what this tree became? A little winky-dink boat, just fishermen uses. And the last tree was begging, please don't cut me down. Please don't cut me down. And guess what? They did cut the tree down. As the axemen got together, it did a lot of hard work, so they decided to rest for a while and enjoy their profits. This tree became nothing but a trough that animals feed upon. Look as disappointing, day after day, just saying disappointing. But one day was a lot different than the others. A baby was placed in there. A young couple had a baby. And they laid the baby in its trough right here, holding hay. Then people came around just to look at it. See the baby. This tree realized something amazing happened. A miracle has happened. And some are saying that this is a savior, the king of kings. One that would save us from our sins has finally came down. This tree became amazed of what happened. The second tree, like I said, became a boat. Disappointing. But one day, just all it is, people use it for fishing. That's all. But one day, a man was on this boat, teaching the ways of God. And some people are looking at him as the Messiah, one that was sent to save. And this boat right here realized something wonderful is going on. That he's instructing people how to get to God and how to live right. That this was our Savior right here. Realized something amazing happened. The last tree was just cut down. The last tree was cut down. Just a pile of sticks that became. But two of these sticks were put together. And a man was put on it. It's thinking, oh no, I'm being used to execute people. But as this time, a lot different. It realized it wanted to show the people to God and to heaven. And as it looks like, this tree got its wish. Because realizing some people are looking at it, this was the man set to pay the sins for a whole world, right here. Something amazing has happened. A few hours later, the man that was on that tree was placed in a grave. He died. Sadness came all over it. But little did that tree know, 3 days later, it would experience something very amazing. It saw the most amazing thing. Stone was rolled away. Jesus, the one in this one on that tree, died. The Son of God came down to pay for our sins, arose again. This tree realized a miracle has happened. It took part in something very miraculous. So, amazement filled in. Now, two verses I'd like to read. First is in 1 Corinthians 15:3. For I deliver unto you, first of all, that which I also receive, how that Christ died for our sins according to the Scriptures. And the verse after that, 1 Corinthians 15:4, and that he was buried, and that he rose again the third day according to the Scriptures.
Story I told you about the three trees, the last tree, what the last tree experienced. I'm going to discuss more than that. You see, for us to get to God in eternity, we must be perfect to live without sin. Problem is, we all have sin. We all lied, we all stolen, we all deserve a punishment and called it death and hell. But God wants us with them in heaven. But we can't be in heaven because of our sin. So that's a problem with God. The solution is Jesus Christ came down from heaven to live a life without sin. And that allowed him to do something very beautiful, very miraculous. That means to take the punishment for us on the cross, like the last tree became. And like the last tree came, what the last tree saw was that Jesus Christ did not stay dead. He arose. How the stone was rolled away. Him dying on the cross is for our forgiveness. Him rising from the dead is our salvation, be able to rise from the dead ourselves and go to heaven. So Want your new life in Christ, all you got to do is A, admit that you're a sinner. Admit to God and to yourself, admit to God that you have sin. Believed that Jesus Christ lived a perfect life and died on the cross and rose again 3 days later. The last thing you need to do is rely on him. Completely rely on that. And that will get you to heaven. If you have done that, congratulations. You're on your way to heaven. If you haven't and you'd like to know more information, I'll have my contact information on the description here. You can feel free to message me, and I will be more than happy to dialogue with you. So, this is Derek Duct Tape here, saying don't forget to subscribe, comment, share, like, and notifications. See more videos. And thank you for watching. Until next time, this is Derek Duct Tape here, saying see you later. Bye.